One, two, three, four! Brer Rabbit said to the wolf, "You can do anything with me, but don't throw me into the awful bushes." Brer Rabbit said to the wolf, "You can do almost anything to me, but don't throw me into the awful bushes." You can make a bottle of stew out of me, but don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes. Hey, don't throw me into that hawthorn tree. Don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes. Don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes. Brer Rabbit. I can do anything with you, but don't throw you into the hawthorn bushes. Hawthorn bushes. Yeah, I can do anything with you, the wolf said, but just don't throw you into the hawthorn bushes.
That's right.
Woo! That's right. Brer Rabbit says, "You could skin me alive, you could make a pot of stew.
Pot of stew.
Out of me, but don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes. Don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes. Into the hawthorn bushes." Brer Rabbit said to the wolf, "You can do anything with me, but don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes.
Throw me into the hawthorn bushes."
So the wolf was. Got an idea. I'm gonna throw him into the hawthorn bushes. He don't like that. Gonna throw him into the hawthorn bushes. He don't like that. The wolf took Brer Rabbit, and he found the biggest, prickliest hawthorn bush, and threw him in. The wolf found Brer Rabbit and a hawthorn bush, and he threw him into the biggest, prickliest hawthorn bush. Minutes later, Brer Rabbit emerged from the other side, just picking the hawthorns out of his fur. Out of his fur. The wolf looked at him. He said, "I thought you said you don't like hawthorns." Brer Rabbit said, "I was born in an hawthorn bush. An hawthorn bush. Anything to me, but don't throw me into the hawthorn bushes." Brer Rabbit got one up on the wolf, didn't he?